Good morning, Miami. You made it to the end of the work week. TGIF. It's March 19th, and this is your Miami Market Update with Nicholas Molinaro. We have 200 new properties on the market and 143 closed sales. Stick around to the end for an ultra-luxury oceanfront penthouse. We start our journey at Royal Harbor Yacht Club, located in Paradise Point. This four-bedroom, three-bath townhome boasts over 4,200 square feet. A boater's paradise with a 50-foot boat slip and easy access to Biscayne Bay. This extra-large waterfront townhome has three interior levels with a rooftop deck, plenty of space with a tandem two-car garage. Next, we arrive at Biscayne North. This three-bedroom, three-bath condo boasts over 1,795 square feet. Located in downtown Miami, enjoy stunning views from every room of Biscayne Bay, Bayfront Park, and Port of Miami. Biscayne offers luxury amenities with four pools, state-of-the-art gym, clubhouse, spa, theater, and media room, not to mention business centers and public transit close by. And now what you've been waiting for, your oceanfront penthouse sky palace. Welcome to Regalia. Five bedrooms, six bath, boasting over 10,000 square feet under air with an additional 6,000 square feet of terraces. This 2014 condominium offers ocean views second to none. Enjoy amenities like private spa, rooftop pool, home theater, game room, cocktail bar, and summer kitchen. Not to mention your own private elevator that links all three floors. And that was your Miami Real Estate Market Update by Nicholas Molinaro. See you tomorrow.